You can't just skip ahead to where you think your life should be. It doesn't work that way.
Yeah, I gotta agree. This may be the stupidest thing you've ever done.
Stupidest thing any of us have ever done.
Okay, all right, let's lay off Ted.
Thank you.
All right, we've all done some stupid things in our lives. For example, I remember a time when I dropped some bottle rockets in the toilet and I tried to dry them off in the microwave.
God, you must have been drunk off your ass.
No, too stupid to be an adult. He was obviously a kid when it happened.
A kid? How does a kid even get
bottle rockets in a microwave?
Oh, my God, guys. Great new game. Drunk or kid? Which one was I? You're locking your guesses.
Drunk.
Kid. Yeah, kid.
Drum roll, please. I was... drunk! Let's all remember that we've all done some stupid things in our lives, okay? For example, I once tried to ride my bike down an extension ladder from the roof of a two-story house. The only looming question is, was I drunk or kid?
Drunk kid!
Drum roll, please.
I was...
Marshall's dead! Marshall's dead!
A kid.
Moms, right? Just always making a big deal out of nothing. Came out of that coma in under a week.
Hey, let's check out the porch, huh?
The house. I bought it. It's not a huge mistake.
Exactly. Now, me driving my brother's car the wrong way down I-94, that was a huge mistake.
Drunk kid.
I was... a kid.